whether you do breathing or contemplation or meditation, a very integral part of it all is posture. Traditionally, all monasteries teach 7 basics of posture. Let's go over them one by one. First, sit in any comfortable seated position. If you're sitting on the floor, you can sit cross-legged or in any other comfortable posture. If you're sitting on the chair, make sure your feet are firmly planted on the ground. Make sure you keep the spine erect. My meditation teacher used to say, stack one vertebra on top of the other like a stack of coins. So it's not artificially straight, it's not slouching, there's no tension in the body. It's maintaining the natural curvature of the spine. Use cushions or block below the knees for support if required. Roll the shoulders back, keep the chest open. This helps the air flow easily, leading to a more relaxed mind. Keep the back of the neck straight. This also has a natural curvature, maintain that. Keep the chin parallel to the ground. If you lower your head, it gives rise to dark thoughts. If your chin goes up, it makes you a little heady. You can keep the arms outstretched. You can keep them in a namaste pose. Or in the Buddha contemplating pose, which is right hand on your left hand and joining the thumbs. Or you can join your hands in any mudra. But make sure you join the fingers. This closes the energy loop of the body. Relax the facial muscles, don't frown, and close your eyes to avoid distractions. If you can, maintain a Buddha-like smile. If it's too much to ask, then don't smile. These are general prescriptions of posture for breathing, meditation, contemplation, or just to relax also.